She doesn't have a plan. She copied Biden's plan.
What it would mean if Donald Trump were back in the White House with no guardrails.